Yesterday, T20 World Cup ICC match has gone correct. England versus South Africa. What I have said has come like that. And South Africa has won the match. South Africa is number top. And what I have said about the West Indies, and many viewers on YouTube are saying that no, West Indies will not going to be in Super 4. Now see, this is called the numbers. And what I am noticing that this the viewers of YouTube channel, they are really very selfish. How? Please don't mind it. The people, the viewers, those who are very good, I am not talking about them. I am talking about the people, those who are giving negative comments when anything goes on dead corner. I mean, when anything goes wrong, you start commenting on it. Oh, your match review has gone to that side or this side. But my viewers are very genuine, which always respect the match reviews, match reports and the numbers. That's why they are coming for me for horoscope, palmistry and numerology. And I have sent yesterday so many reports. Maybe you have read it. The people, those who have read, they have given the answer back. Those who have not read, please write your report. And there are some work you have to do. You can ask me. Okay. And West Indies versus USA today. Now West Indies are the second position. This is called the numbers. This is called the numbers calculation and the mending. Everything comes to your side when you trust on yourself and on the numbers. But I am very happy that the people, those who know the power of numbers, they are coming for their life numbers. Today there are some matches, is even though Peru versus Chile, that also has gone in Copa America. There are some, and in UEFA Euro, all the matches have gone correct till the time. I am giving a challenge to everyone. Prove it that it is wrong. All the matches which I have given till the time, all have gone correct, and future also all will go correct. This is called the calculation number, because my channel starts with the match reviews and the prediction of football games especially. Okay. Today, the and Copa America, Ecuador versus Venezuela. I am going with Ecuador. After all, Venezuela is having very good numbers. But both the teams will play very well in upcoming match, and they will going to fight for the win. But the draw percentage is also there, that is 42%. And UEFA Euro, let me come to the point state. Georgia versus Czechia. This match will going to be really very, very tough. I am finding draw percent 51. And if the things remain calm and quiet, then I think so Georgia is having edge. But in the second half, Czechia will take over. So don't mix up. I am trying to go with Czechia. Turkey versus Portugal. Yes, definitely the Portugal is having a side to win the match. But Turkey will put up it very tough fight, because Portugal right now is not having very good numbers, as I want to tell you. They have to work hard. They have to go for the mending of their numbers in upcoming future. Turkey will give a tough fight, and this match the draw percentage is again 51. And if all the things remain quiet, then Portugal can take over this match. Belgium versus Romania. I can go for straight Belgium right now. The draw percentage I don't want to leave, and the draw percentage is here 36. Okay. So the people, those who are coming for the horoscope, palmistry and numerology, I always respect them. I welcome them. This is the channel for basically show the power of number and to take out the work from the numbers. This is what it means. This channel is not promoting betting. This channel is not encouraged bettors. This channel encourages for the people, those who are really sincere about their life and they want to see some change in their life. So go for your horoscope, palmistry and numerology, for your economically balance, for your socialism, for your relationship, for your upliftment of in your life, for your progress, for your profit and all, and for your channel as well. Take a peace in your life with the help of numbers. So till the time, ICC T20 all correct, UEFA Euro all correct, and Copa America all correct. Enjoy it.